So, Attorney General, I want to ask you, you know, you and I have talked about, you know, the work that you have done about possible corruption and fraud with the inauguration and the Trump family. We've learned that your office has asked Donald Trump Jr. to sit for a sworn deposition related to your investigation into the misuse of $1 million for the inaugural committee. How confident are you now, Attorney General, that the Trump family, Donald Trump Jr., broke the law?
I'm extremely confident of that. We're before a court, and at the end of the day, the court will decide. But the evidence is clear. The Trump business and the Trump family used the not-for-profit to profit themselves. That's why the Presidential Inauguration Commission paid so much money for rooms and event space that were far above market rate during the Inauguration Commission. And that's why we just amended our complaint to include that Donald Trump Jr.'s good friend, essentially, had a free set of rooms for a period of time during the inauguration for no good, no not-for-profit purpose. That's not consistent with the law. That's why we are going to pursue that.